Michelle's Mobile Media here, doing a little bit of a cop watch. We are stopped at Haynes, and we have Officer LP329. This one does have a plate on the back of his car. Sheriff LP329. Saw this car over here just a minute ago, being pulled over. And we shall see how well he does. So far, so good. He hasn't gotten out of his vehicle at all. Nice. Jason Hard. Boy, oh boy. And I'm out here with Truth Be Told Audits. Nice. Alright, so what is he doing? Nice job, officer. Going to talk to the auditor, which is exactly what we want, right, ladies and gentlemen? He does not have a name badge. No name badge. Officer number 329. Smile. This is not candid camera. Not one word to us. Very good. Stopping and saying a word to us.
Michelle's Mobile Media.
Hi.
We're going to be out doing some cop watching tonight, so we'll see how all this goes.
Nice. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got another cop watch here. Michelle's Mobile Media. Let's go around here. Oh, we got another one right here. What's this guy doing? Oh, he's got a canine. So we've got Koi. Canine Koi. We're not going to get too close here. Oh, his dog's behaving. Did you see that one behind you?
Yeah. I ain't even sweating. No. Say something to me. Would you share? Down this way, that's why I was like, fuck. I saw this and I saw that fence. I was like, yeah.
Yep. Give him. Ho, 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 you let him go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are down here at Range Avenue and I-12, where there was an accident. So we're gonna go check it out. Have his lights on. We got a little fender bender here. Looks like their product's okay. Aww. I'm not gonna get the baby on there.
Did you hear what he said?
Uh-uh.
I was like, you gonna introduce me to everybody? They said, we all know who you are, Daniel. Told you.
They don't know who I am. I just hear him get there. Right. So, Truth Be Told Audits is well known already. Especially by this guy. Ooh, it smells like pot.
Yeah, you smell that too, right? Oh, yeah, I smell it.
I thought it was just
No, I smell it too. I smell it too. What up, people?
Is he searching that car? He is. Why is he searching the car?
It's called the plain view.
Plain view doctrine.
So what he's doing is walking around the car, putting a flashlight in, trying to.
Ah, I see. Yep. Got into a wreck.
No tags.
No inspection sticker.
No license plate.
No plate. That car shouldn't even be on the road. Sorry, guys. I wonder whose fault it was. Fault it was. This car has no plate, no insurance, no inspection sticker. Well, that is nice. Mm-hmm. Because they don't usually do that. But the car is gone. He likes being on camera.
No, he's cool. I like him. He doesn't give me enough credit.
So I said he likes being on camera. He's behaving. Oh shit, that was quick. Oh, he just drove it up there?
Yeah. If it's drivable, they will. They'll save their time, so. I see them do it all the time, so. Love you, man. Be safe.
Don't let your meatloaf.
Yes, sir.
What'd he say? Don't let your meatloaf?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. That ain't a THC pin, is it?
What? THC pins, you saw you had the pins. That's not a THC pin.
Oh, I don't smoke, I don't vape, I don't do any of that.
What was that red light?
He chews gum, because a lot of people were talking about him chewing gum.
This thing? Oh, it's my camera.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah. Right, so the other flashes is walking top.
So all of you guys have body cams?
At least all of us do, as far as denim. Yeah. State Police has them. Walker has them too, I think.
Yeah, Walker with that.
And then
body cam.
The Sheriff's Office, they have some type of microphone, but all they have is in car.
Dash cam. Okay. Nice. And what's your name and badge number?
I'm Sergeant Brumfield, Demonstration Police Department. My badge number is my radio call number is 222.
Yeah. So you have a call number or badge number? Yeah.